Wednesday, 14th of December last, at approximately 10:43 a.m., while patrolling along Streatham High Road, I observed a motor vehicle illegally parked outside the all-night Clement Attlee massage parlour. I questioned the occupant, a Mr. Jack E. Stewart, who said, urinate off, you effing love child. Mr. Stewart then apologised and offered me a yellow, a candy-covered chocolate confectionery known to the uniformed branch as a Smartie. I accepted the Smartie and swallowed it. A Smartie which I now know contained an hallucinogenic drug. 35 minutes later, while sitting aboard an intergalactic spacecraft bound for the planet Zanussi, I observed Constable Parrish approaching me disguised as a fortnight's holiday in Benidorm. Hello, Constable Parrish, I said through the back of my neck. And what news of my Lord Buckingham? To which Constable Parrish replied, get down off that bus shelter, you stupid git. I then ate Constable Parrish. His notebook exploded, releasing 1,000 tiny giraffe heads on little penguin bodies. I was enticed down from said bus shelter by the very lovely Miss Marilyn Monroe, former screen starlet. We kissed, informally, until Marilyn, sweet, tender Marilyn, revealed herself as Mr. Brinsley O'Como, scrap metal dealer from Peckham. A panda patrol car flew past, and three large uniformed pandas got out. I was charged by Chief Constable Warren with gross indecency, impersonating a Spaniard, acting the goat, and eating a police constable while in the course of his duty. I burst into hysterical laughter, which lasted 5 months. And that, me lud, is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.